what you thought was real. And, they remind you of the beauty of very simple things.
Visions. Those who took it were said to have changed after seeing the world differently. The Golden Age, it seems, was psychedelic as well. Was popular interest in LSD a modern-day version of the ancient mystery schools?
all do sort of the same thing, and that is rearrange what you thought was real. And they remind you of the beauty of pure simple things.